Halifax is a mess, and I figured I'll do another look at Cogswell and whatever its other street is. Downtown Halifax. So this is what people in wheelchairs have to drive over, and so do cars. And it's everywhere. And this is a lot deeper than you think. The manholes are all crooked. The whole intersection. This is a really busy intersection too. And everywhere you look, and not only are the roads in bad shape, like I was saying before in my videos, there's all this dirt all over the sidewalks everywhere. And they got all this loose gravel on the streets, as you can see right here. So not only is the city full of holes, it's all full of gravel on the streets, which is a real hazard for drivers. And this city is a mess. The grass everywhere is all full of garbage. They don't rake, they don't clean up garbage, they don't sweep, they don't do anything. The whole city is a nightmare. So I'll keep this on for a little bit and show you, you know, the snow plows in the winter now, they're digging up all the grass everywhere like this right here. I mean, you know, the government people, the crooks in the government, they've been doing all these big mega projects to make themselves feel good. And so when they have all these mega projects done, all the kickbacks and everything to everybody, everybody's really loving it. But what they've been doing for years and years and years has been ignoring the streets. They're not fixing the roads, they're not fixing the side, they're not taking care of the problems, they're not doing proper snow plowing. And, you know, like, that's it. The city can't get any worse. And right now, these roads are causing a lot of problems for drivers, because it's causing accidents, it's destroying vehicles. It's even hazardous for me in a wheelchair. Or people walking, you know, most of the city's sidewalks downtown are all crooked and wavy and full of patches. And like I told people, Halifax is the only city that I know of that I've ever heard of that puts speed bumps on the sidewalks. Because what they do when they patch up the holes and everything, they come in, they don't bother blowing the hole out with all the loose concrete in it. They just put asphalt over it, and that's it. And then you end up with a speed bump on the sidewalks, and that happens a lot of places. Another series that I started doing, but I didn't bother with, but is that a lot of these sidewalks downtown Halifax, they're actually paying somebody to go around and paint little white lines all around the holes, cracks, you know, as if somebody's going to come along later and fix it. And it's really amazing, people walking, and I tell them, I said, this is the only city, again, that I know of, that actually goes around and pays people to draw lines around all the cracks and holes and everything, but they never get fixed. The year after year after year, like this one right here, I'll show you. It's an example. They paid somebody a couple of years ago to go around here and paint white lines around this imperfection. It never got fixed. It's like that everywhere in the city. Here's another one, see? They never fixed it. And it's like that everywhere. You go all around downtown Halifax, you see all the paint's worn off because these imperfections have been here for so long. So you look at this street right here that I just showed you to just videotape and realize that almost all of downtown Halifax is like this. All the streets are way neglected. They should have been resurfaced, you know, cleaned up and resurfaced years ago. And all they've done is put patches and patches on, and they've made the situation a lot more dreadful. And I mean, the city has no money because their crooks are too busy stealing it all. Like I say, when they build the Metro Center, when they build all these other big projects everywhere, but all the needs, the basic needs of the city are not being met. The sidewalks are not taken care of. The snow clearing isn't done properly. Yep, Halifax is a mess. The Metro Transit is run by a bunch of criminals. They don't have any buses that have the proper tie downs for wheelchairs. So people in wheelchairs cannot take public transit. There is no public transit for me. This is why I know how bad the city is, because I'm always on the sidewalks. And even the wheelchairs they give out to people are not safe for being using outdoors. They're actually indoor wheelchairs. So I'm going to end this at this intersection up here, which is Brunswick and Rainy Avenue. Hello. I'm actually doing a video. I was talking to my camera. So I'm going to end it for saying hi to a pretty girl. Hi. You have a good day. It's actually a series that I'm doing called Halifax is a Mess. It's all about the cracks and holes and everything. Take care. And this sidewalk is a nightmare because it's too steep. And like right now, I'm just sliding. I have no control over this wheelchair. What they've done here is years ago, they had the sense to rough up this concrete. This is the Metro Center in Halifax. And even when it's dry, this concrete is really, really smooth. And people think that wheelchairs are like cars. You have steering control and you have four wheels with four brakes. That's not at all what you have. What you have is two wheels that do everything, turning, stopping, and slowing down and backing up and, you know, everything. But anyway, when you go down a hill in a wheelchair, if one of your wheels doesn't keep its grip on the sidewalk, you lose control because the other wheel will keep turning and keep giving you power. And I mean, I've lost control of this chair going down this sidewalk here a few times. And this is really, really slippery, really dangerous. This is the old sidewalk, which once upon a time, these rocks were rough and they gave better traction. So as they started replacing the old sidewalk, they didn't take into consideration the steep slope and the need for wheelchairs. So now you're having a bit of a tour in downtown Halifax. I may as well keep the video going. It's only 6 minutes. I'm actually heading down to the ferry terminal because that's the only transportation I have. And it may not even be running right now. That's the Halifax City Hall. And just recently, they've been doing some of the curb cutouts in downtown Halifax because forever and ever and ever, the corners were never, ever done right for wheelchairs. So I started really complaining and they started fixing them, but there's still a lot of them that are wrong. A lot of places downtown Halifax, the sidewalks are really steep and they put lines down. These are for blind people for their canes. But they put lines down, fine little lines on the new curb cutouts that they did. Traction lines. And what they did is it made the traction lines in the same direction as the slope. So instead of giving me more traction, they're giving me less by causing my wheelchair to literally skid down onto the street because the curb cutouts weren't done properly. So now you're having a look at the Halifax Historic Properties. And as you can see again down here, these roads are all the same. Everywhere you look, if I was to go up that street, everywhere, the streets are all a nightmare. This curb cutout is too steep, but... And I have a better wheelchair than most. Most people in wheelchairs don't have a life at all because their wheelchairs can't go down these sidewalks. These sidewalks are just too rough. Yep. Here, another shitty, shitty, shitty sidewalk. I should say road. But I'm in a hurry and I don't want to wait because it's cold out here. So, look around. Watch all that sign. It's a red light. There's no traffic right now. It's Sunday. Look at these curbs. Look at these things. Look. This city is such a mess. It's just amazing. And they don't fix anything. When they do fix things, it's not done right. They contract out to the lowest bidder, and the lowest bidder will do the shittiest job. And what happens is they'll have to redo it and redo it and redo it. I'll show you an example here. They just put this sidewalk in. And look at this. Hold on. Look how deep these holes are. Look. There was a time when they would go around and they would actually fix all this stuff. And what they did here is that they changed things when they put this light in and the buses stop here. And they painted all these crisscrosses on the ground. And what they do is they use really, really cheap quality paint that doesn't last even a month. And the cars are supposed to stop with that big white line right here. And that was repainted just the other day. Because what was happening is when the car light would turn red, the cars would stop way up there and the buses couldn't get out. Because all the X's were all washed away. So, I'm going to keep going, get to the ferry terminal and show you what it's like to ride around in a wheelchair. And you have no idea how rough these sidewalks are. I have a special wheelchair with suspension. I have an image stabilizer camera. And it's still an absolute nightmare. Even the bus terminal, look at this, it's everywhere. You know, it doesn't pay to go to the lowest bidder, and it doesn't pay to take shortcuts. The lowest bidders are always going to have less experience. They're going to have to cut all the experienced people that really do know how to build roads and sidewalks properly. And the really good workers don't get the jobs, and they end up giving up. And we lose all our best workers and you end up with a city that turns into a dump. Halifax is a mess. And here's the Halifax ferry terminal. And I'm not too sure if the ferry's running yet, because it's pretty early on Sunday morning here. Nope, I don't think it is. Nope, it's not. Too early. So, let me see. They raised the bus, the fees for the buses. I don't even see a schedule on there. I have no idea what time this thing opens. Do you know what time this opens? They don't even have a sign for the time. Oh, there it is, Sunday. Oh, geez. It doesn't even start till noon, so I'm going to have to go up the street and sit there and freeze and wait for the buses that only run once an hour. And while I'm down here, I may as well give you a peek at the in the morning. Jesus, it ever hurting. Yeah. I got lots of time to get to where I'm going. There's the ferry terminal. And there we go. Welcome to Halifax.